Peter loves it.
Swim City Champs. At this time, we're going to announce the seniors from the following teams. We're going to have the seniors walk around the pool. Let's give them a big round of applause. First from Chaminade, we have James Tanner. James will be attending Providence College this year. Next is Liam Cashin. We're going to be going to Skinny Pennington next year. Next we have Mike Cashin. Mike will be attending the University of Rhode Island. Next we have Sean Morowski. Sean will be attending William & Mary College. Next we have Thomas Lavenka. Next we have Dan Lagalante. Dan's going to be attending the University of Virginia. And last but not least, we have Matt Moore. Seniors from Chaminade High School. Next high school, the seniors from Monsignor Farrell, we have Mark Egan. Mark will be attending the University of Delaware next year. Next up, we have Matthew Moreno. That's a two-year captain of the swim team. And last but not least, we have Christopher Pinto, who is this year's captain of the swim team. Seniors from Fordham Prep. First we have Mike Caparol. Next we have Matt Dunworth. Next up we have Joseph Knighton. Joseph will be attending William & Mary College next year. Next we have Christopher Fell. Next up, we have William Piero Joyce. William will be attending Providence College next year. Next up, Devin Hine. Devin will be attending the College of St. Rose next year. Next up, we have Connie Holman. Connie will be attending Williams College next year. Next up, from Florida, we have Sean Lyons. Next up, we have Thomas Massio, who will be attending the College of St. Rose next year. Next up, attending the College of St. Rose, we have Danny McLaughlin. Next up, Luke Mustich. And last but not least, we have John Pintaro, all from Fordham Prep. Let's have a big round of applause for the Fordham Prep senior swimmer. Next high school is from Holy Trinity. We have Stephen Baumgart, who will be attending the University of Binghamton next year. And next up we have Matt Burns, attending the University of Scranton next year. Next up we have Brian Fortes, who will be attending Boston University. And next up we have Camilo Gonzalez, who will be attending Mount St. Mary's College next year. Next up, we have Rob Lenny from Holy Trinity, who will be attending Quinnipiac College next year. And last but not least, we have Colin Warren, who will be attending the University of St. Leo's. And that's the seniors from Holy Trinity High School. The seniors from Iona Prep. First, we have Charles Barry. Charles will be attending the University of Buffalo next year. Next up is Michael Pognet. He's undecided as of now, but we're sure he'll go to a good four-year college. Next up, we have Chandler Elman from Iona Prep. And last but not least, we have Billy Weaver, who will be attending St. Joseph's University next year. And that's the four seniors from Iona Prep. Now the seniors from Pennsburg. First we have Gabby Campanero, who will be attending Queens College next year. Next up we have Kevin Drury from Canonborough. And next up we have James Hardigan from Canonborough. Next up we have Brendan Pagea. Next from Canonborough we have Ryan McKelvey, who will be attending the University of Maryland next year. Next from Canonborough, we have Jonathan Murray. Next up from Canonborough, we have Kieran O'Sullivan. Seniors, let's give your parents, family, and friends one big wave. Say thank you very much for everyone coming here. This is the 2012-13 graduating seniors. We wish you the best of luck. Now, if you want to have everyone stand and turn towards the guiding area for the playing of our national anthem.
Who's watching?
10, St. Peter's. In lane 1, Cardinal Stepanek. In lane 9, Holy Trinity. In lane 2, Hemingway. In lane 8, Severian. In lane 3, Gordon Prep. In lane 7, Iona Prep. In lane 4, Susanna Baptist. In lane 6, Montana Cardinal.
Thank you. Thank you. New York City Metro Railroad is set to
training with a time of 1:48.84.
Thank you. Spence.
Thank you.
What's up, right? Enthusiasm, right?
Almost.
That's a lot of money. He's kidding.
Thank you.
Colby, and 6, Quarterback, and 5, Summer, and 4, Virgil, and 3, Savannah, and 2, Delta Stark, and then 1, is Quarterback.
Thank you.
Sullivan, and Sean, Andrew Cedar, and Lane 6 from Sean, and Jack Lamb, and Lane 5 from Sean, and Mike Hush, and Lane 4 from Jordan Clark, Christopher Kelly, and Lane 3 from Sean, and Chris Bowe, and Lane 2 from Sean, and Evan Sikorowski, and Lane 1 from Jordan Clark, Eric Lecon.
Yeah!
9 4, 9 10 from Gordon Cook, Dylan McDonald. 9 9 from Sherman is Nick Chiaro. And 9 8 from Gordon Cook is Joseph Dabrowski. And 9 7 from Gordon Cook is Dan Goodwell. And 9 6 from Gordon Cook is Matthew Sidebacker. And 9 5 from Sherman is Spencer Mendez. And 9 4 from Gordon Cook is Darren Hill. And 9 3 from Gordon Cook is Charles Azarino. And 9 2 from Sherman is Thomas Lorenzo. And 9 1 from Gordon Cook is Patrick Butler.
Thank you.
system.
I don't know if it's this person.
this point, I'd like to thank the officials for officiating this meeting. The officials of Paul Malina, Kathy Kirker, Tony Canovo, and Michael Morrissey. Let's give these officials a big round of applause. They've been on their feet for several hours. They're officiating, doing a great job.
Congratulations, Sherman High School.